Alright, so what we have going on here is a nice black woolly bugger. Then we got like 10 inches of line, one little BB size split shot, and then about 3 inches away we got another BB size split shot. So when it hits the water, if there's fish right where it hits, one split shot hits, then the other one hits, and then the woolly bugger hits. So it doesn't scare them too much, because if you put all your weight in one spot, it's like a plop into the water and it scares them, they all freak out. But this way, you could even, if you wanted more weight, you could put them further and further apart and just slide them to where you want them. And in that way, you can cast right on top of them and you don't have to worry. Nice 2.5-year-old trout. Can you see them all? Again. Perfect. Now I'm switching to a smaller fly, and I should probably have a little bit thinner line on there, but I don't have a leader, so I'm just using 8-pound or 6-pound monitor, I guess. Hopefully this doesn't spook them, but the way I'm going, all these fish, this is private property, so no one comes down here, so they're not really too scared. Thank you.
rammed it too. I don't know if you saw that. Going under the bridge. We gotta send a truck.
That right there is how you save money, dead end outdoor style.
eggs in his mouth. Made a good choice. The foot of the landing is going down here, I guess. I feel like that's the... Get off my finger! The line got tangled a little. Brown trout. That's a little pretty guy. A little bad spot.